We are getting towards the business end of the Champions Cup. Here we are at the semi-final stage, Alan Smith.
Yeah, it's a nervous time because you've come so far, you've worked so hard, you don't want to blow it now.
Our match today, Barcelona against Tottenham. Tottenham very happy with their recent form. The last game they won against Arsenal.
Well, they did play well. They took one of the few chances to win 1-0, but they aren't creating too many, and they'll probably lose here.
Well, he's achieved so much, and there's still more to come from Leo Messi.
The defenders will have spoken about him beforehand. Four in his last three games. What a handful he might be today.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Javi Martinez plays with Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Quite a lot of changes in this Spurs lineup. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Jan Vertonghen plays with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-backs. Ross Barkley plays with Moussa Dembélé in the centre of the pitch. In attack, Gareth Bale starts. He's fit again. What was impressive about Mauricio Pochettino when he took over as the Tottenham manager? The faith he had in the young players, particularly young players who were already at the club.
Yeah, I think there's a responsibility on his part to promote youth and promote English youth as well. He thought that was important, and that's good, but you've got to have the talent, and he certainly had that to choose from.
And the match official is Alessandro Vecchioccina. Sergio Busquets on the attack here. Janssen. Well read by the defender. Came in with a challenge. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Going to try his luck. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Corner for Tottenham. Fist away by the keeper. It's a cross from Gareth Bale. Defender to it first. Luis Suarez. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Shots on here.
Well, they've broken through here. Really good goal, and the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
Let's see the replay now. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Javi Martinez. This looks dangerous from Messi. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Moussa Dembélé.
He's got his shot off now. Terrific stop.
Corner now, Barcelona.
Oh.
And here's the shot.
He's blocked that well. Sergi Roberto. Good forward play from them. Trying to find Suarez. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. Cross coming in. Janssen. Oh, he's through.
That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Sergi Roberto. Neymar. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Gareth Bale. Jordi Alba. And the referee is bad books there. He's been penalised for that challenge. Free kick. Took it on from a long way out, and I'm afraid it's even further wide.
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance, really couldn't.
Not really happened so far for Barcelona. Good challenge. Sergio Busquets. Bale. Moussa Dembele. There's some potential in this move. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Barcelona benefiting from the referee's interpretation of that. Play on, advantage. Really trying to win possession here. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Bale. Victor Wanyama. Jan Vertonghen. Half-time in the first leg. Quarter of the way through this particular semi-final, but a good start. They need to sustain it, though.
Yeah, they've played well, they've moved the ball about sweetly, and good value for the lead.
They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. So the referee blows, and it's off and running for the second half of the Champions Cup semi-final.
Well, we're getting to the point now where nobody can afford to make a mistake.
Dembele. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal. to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Aurier. Ross Barkley. Played back. Ross Barkley. Well, they're in a good position here. That will help ease the pressure. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Substitute ready to come on for Barcelona. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture. Spurs, they'll be facing West Ham United away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Lionel Messi. You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Jan Vertonghen. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. That's good support play from his teammates. Comes in strongly. Gareth Bale. It's looking good, this move. That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Well, that's a yellow card to the Barcelona man.
Yeah, I think without doubt the referee had little choice there.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Find an opening, not panicking. So we've got a corner coming up via that tackle. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as the goalkeeper could maybe think about starting the attack. Well, that's not even close. The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Onto the attack now. Jordi Alba. Throw for Tottenham. Aurier. Still 1-0 here, with the time almost up. What about this impacting on the next game?
Yeah, Spurs go up against West Ham United after this. I think they'll go into the match in good mood, given how they've played out here today.
In with a chance. Oh, fantastic goal. And that could just pull them away to make sure of the victory.
Well, it's ended up in the back of the net, quite high up too.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether we actually meant it just to go under the bar. Maybe we'll find out afterwards.
Well, here's the goal again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Javi Martinez. And now Messi. Good, strong tackle. Neymar. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Jordi Alba. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Messi takes it forward. Looking for Iniesta. And the cross comes in now. Final whistle goes. Victory for Tottenham Hotspur. Well, it's the halfway stage of the semi-final, Alan. And they are in a good position to take this advantage into the second leg.
Yeah, I think it went as well as they could have possibly hoped. And all eyes for them and concentration on the second leg now, and they might be through.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.
You can't ignore Leo Messi, and he didn't get himself on the score sheet, which he so often does. Very few opportunities.